ARMY is once again furious at Big Hit Entertainment. BTS recently held their BangBangCon The Live, and the live concert came with official merchandise that fans can purchase. One of the items was a power bank, which many disgruntled fans complained came melted in the box. So someone must have messed up, cause either there's no quality control in the supplier, or Big Hit just sourced some random company online without checking the reviews. With power banks, you definitely don't want to go cheap. At least nobody was hurt, right? Other than the reputation of that supplier. Because some of these products, oof.